Something very special happened Saturday evening, January 4th, 2020. The great sculptor Arturo Demotica finally received the kind of recognition he so richly deserves, and especially for his legendary gift to New York City at Bowling Green, the most historic place in all of New York City, and one of the most historic in our nation.
Solidified our campaign called Be Cowboy. And Be Cowboy is really a statement that it is not the hat, the boots, the buckle. It's not where you live, what you drive, color of your skin, your gender. Being cowboy is about the values that you live your life with. It's about honesty, integrity, hard work, commitment, and sacrifice. And if you live your life with those values, then we want you to be cowboy. Be Cowboy is an extremely important initiative for us, and we hope that you'll all help us spread the word. We've got a very special Be Cowboy honoree that you'll see on the dirt later tonight. This is Arturo Demotica. After the stock market crash in 1987, somebody created a statue called Charging Bull, took it down to Wall Street in the middle of the night, put it under a Christmas tree as a gift to the city of New York. So he placed that statue down in Wall Street. They removed it, but it had made the New York Post. And so a couple weeks later, I believe, it was placed in its current location street and has been there ever since.
30 years this year.
30 years this year. And Arturo had a smaller version, somewhat smaller version created that we decided to put on a base here and make as a statue and a trophy. So from this day forward, the winner of the New York event, their name will be inscribed on this statue and they'll get to take it home with them for a year. And he will be, because leaving a big-ass bronze statue in the middle of Wall Street overnight in New York City is 3 tons, is as be cowboy as you can possibly be. Thank you.
To all the bull riders, they're going to be, my bull is going to watch them stronger.
Hey, there we go. Hello, New York.
They work so hard all year round to bring you guys the toughest sport on earth. We are very proud of our team members, our sport, our bulls, our riders, our fans, our partners, and all of you. Thank you for being here. Enjoy the show.
It's a very loose rope.
Tons of dirt.
45
trucks of dirt.
From Ararat, Virginia, Dylan Smith. From Corum, Oklahoma, Cannon Cravens. Back to Tazewell, Virginia, Michael Wayne. Queensland, Australia, Census, Brady Fielder. Rob Rizzianis, Ramon Dalima. Three-time chair world, Silvano Alves.
Now, for the singing of our national anthem, we welcome the talented voice of Mr. Andy Velo.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light that's gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the pendulum's fire.
Well, you talk about it, it's the very first event of the 2020 season. It's in Madison Square Garden. Everybody's got their motor running exceptionally high, especially at work.
Arturo Demonica came from Sicily to New York City in 1973. Ladies and gentlemen, a poor, talented young artist who dreamed of making his mark in America and who would fulfill his dreams of becoming a great sculptor, known far and wide. When the stock market crashed in 1987, Arturo wanted to give back to the city that had provided him so much. For 2 years, this man poured his heart and soul and $360,000 of his own money into a 3.5-ton work of sculpture representing power, determination, and strength.
Trophy, it'll be in scrum.
This is why what happened Saturday night, January 4th, 2020, at a sold-out Madison Square Garden is so, so important. The Professional Bull Riders Tour, their talented athletes from all over the globe, and CEO Sean Gleason finally provided Arturo the kind of acclaim and recognition and thanks Arturo Demotica so, so richly deserves, but has never received from New York City. Now it is finally time. New York City honored Arturo Demotica and Charging Bull by creating a permanent pedestrian plaza at Bowling Green, as pictured here, so that the millions of visitors from around the world every year can fully enjoy Charging Bull as they will with this permanent pedestrian plaza. Mayor de Blasio has created many other pedestrian plazas all over the city, but not here yet. Yet there is no better place, no more logical place, for a pedestrian plaza than here at Bowling Green, as proven by Charging Bull. This is not a project for later, but for right now. The necessary infrastructure already exists. All it would take is a few granite blocks that could be installed today. There is no good reason in the world why vehicles need to have access to the few hundred yards of road directly in front of 26 Broadway from Morris Street to Beaver Street. A variety of influential groups have clamored for this change for years. It makes so, so much sense. The only thing standing in the way is Mayor de Blasio's approval. Why is he withholding it? There is no good reason. Now is the time.